Miss Fry, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends for my part in forging this monster's legend. Whether or not this Ripper letter is a fake, we cannot ignore the chance that a lunatic and not some misguided newspaper man wrote it.
Yes, I know it was not a good idea, but I thought I'd galvanize the public in order to help the poor citizens of this city.